It was a full moon in the middle of June, in the summer of 59. I was young and cool and shot a bad game of pool and hustled all the chumps I could find. Well, now they call me sport, cause I pushed the bar short and loved all the women to death. I partied hard and packed a mean rod and could knock you out with a right or a left. I'd learned to shoot pool, playing hooky from school at the tender age of 9. And by the time I was 11, I could pad roll 7 and down me a whole quart of wine. I was making it a point to smoke me a joint at least once during the course of the day. And I was snorting scag while other kids played tag and my elders went to church to pray. I pitched pennies and downed bennies and played the horses at the track. I wanted cards against tremendous odds, and my favorite game was blackjack. I seldom lost, cause my game was so boss. I mean, I had my shit down pat, and I was running through bitches like rags to riches, cause that's where my heart was at. Yes, I was a down stud's dream, a hustler supreme. There wasn't no game that I couldn't play. And if I caught a dude cheating, I would give him a beating, and I